What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to be going over how to connect a Terraria server to an FTP program. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. Hosting your own Terraria server can introduce a ton of different things to your players. Things like custom worlds, mods, or just having a private map for you and your friends. You can do this by configuration and by using customization changes, but in order to do that, you will have to work through a file transfer protocol, or FTP, connection. For someone who has never used something like this before, it can be daunting to get started, but that is what we're going to go over today. The entire process is simplified through our online FTP panel since it requires no downloads or technical knowledge. But if you're looking for a bit more control over the server, then using an external program to make the connection might be more helpful for you. Both methods have benefits and downsides, so let's go over both of them and see which one you should use. Using the web-based FTP panel is the easiest way to access your server files, and the only information required is your password. Unfortunately, using this method, you have to keep your file sizes small, you can only view certain file types, and it comes with a longer uploading speed. Despite this, for most day-to-day customizations, this option will work just fine. To get started, first head towards your Apex server panel and press on FTP file access in the top left. Log in with your password, and then on the next page, you should see all of your server files. This is your actual FTP page. You can press edit to the right to view certain files, or you can enter other folders. As for some of these folders and what they mean, saves will show past saved games in case of needing a backup, and the plugins folder is where you would upload any plugin that you wanted to add to your game. You can also download certain files by clicking on the file name. An external program is a downloadable application that allows you to enter FTP details for a different connection. It's a bit more technical than our online panel, but because of that, there really aren't any limitations. However, due to the increased work compared to the online panel, it might not be for everybody. Let's go over the steps. First, download a third-party FTP program like FileZilla and open it. Once that's opened, head to your Apex server panel and click FTP file access on the left-hand side. And then you will need to copy the FTP address, port, username, and then your password. Head back into the external client and then paste the login information in each space. Once you've done that, continue to the Connect button to connect your FTP. After this, you should be able to view all of your server files' profiles. At this point, it works pretty much the same as our panel FTP. You can enter different files and then upload or download files no matter the size. If you are unable to make any FTP connection, double check your password. The password you're using is the same password you use to connect to the panel when you log in. If you're connecting to an external client, double and triple check that all of your info that is copied and pasted matches exactly and is in the right spot. Make sure for the address and port section, you're using the FTP variant and not the IP address. If you are on the online panel and the file stops uploading, the online panel has limitations to the file sizes and it might start to have problems if the files are too big. In this situation, the only fix would be having to use the external client instead of the online panel. Similar to failed uploads or downloads, missing data also happens with large transfers, whether it's too large or if there are a ton of files that you're transferring. The best way to stop this is to compress all of the files into a zip file. Then you can upload that zipped document into the server using the external method. Since if you used a zip file, you can be fairly certain that the file is too big to use on the online panel. Terraria is a huge game for mods, worlds, and plugins. And if you want your server to stand out, you're going to want to use these things to your advantage. And to do that, you'll have to get familiar with the FTP program. This is a great skill to have as a server owner for any game, since pretty much any change you want to make to the server will be done here. Whether you choose to use our online panel or an external program, both work great and are a foolproof way to start customizing your server. That's all for this one, gamers. As always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.